electrical and magnetic waves inside of our bodies that extend beyond our bodies into the world around us. And what's so interesting is the research shows that those waves extend not just 1 meter or 2 meters, many, many kilometers beyond where our heart physically resides. So right now in this room is having an effect on Italy beyond this building, beyond these walls. And you'll see this afternoon when many, many people get together with one feeling, many hearts come together and create one feeling that can change the world, and you'll see just how much. But it's only a miracle until we understand science. Then it's no longer a miracle, it becomes a technology, a powerful internal technology. So the film, this film was created in a medicineless hospital in Beijing, China. Medicineless hospital, no medicine hospital. I like that hospital. This film shows a woman who has been diagnosed with a cancer in her bladder, a 3-inch diameter cancer in her bladder. And Western doctors say they can do nothing. They say, we can't help you. So she has gone to a clinic in China where they think differently, and they apply the technology from the ancient wisdom that is the same as the science that we just saw. So what you will see is this. There are three practitioners, three people trained to feel just the right feeling, the precise, correct feeling in their hearts. They create the feeling as if the woman is already healed. They create the feeling as if the woman is already healed. Now we will look inside of her body through a sonogram, through ultrasound. We can look into her body and we can watch her cancer disappear in 3 minutes in the presence of the language that heals. Believes in the process. She believes in what has happened. And there are three practitioners who are trained to create the feeling in their bodies as if the woman is already healed. And then on the computer screen, we will see two images. One image is before the healing, and one image is actual time, real time, so we can see the healing happen. And while the healing is happening, you will hear the practitioners chant a word. And I want you to know there is no magic in the word. It could be any word. But this word is the word that they have chosen that reinforces for them, that tells them the feeling. So they agreed that this is the word that would create the feeling for them.
For 8 years, the center has successfully treated more than 180 types of illnesses, including bladder cancer.
¿Qué Que se ha hecho con el objetivo de permitir a un número importante de entre nosotros generar una fuerza. Vamos a juntarnos para intentar generar una energía. El corazón humano, el pensamiento humano generan verdaderamente fuerzas cuyo impacto hoy día todavía no podemos medir. Y hoy es importante, en el seno de lo que vivimos, en el seno de tantos cambios planetarios, que seamos cada vez más los que nos demos cuenta que cuando nos reunimos en algún lugar con la intención de participar en la modificación de la conciencia en la Tierra, esto no son simplemente palabras vacías, tiene unas consecuencias reales sobre el planeta. Espero que muchas personas nos unamos para crear un impacto más sobre el plano energético de nuestro planeta. Tenemos que ser cada vez más los que digamos: quiero, quiero.
Nos es entregado el mayor don de toda la historia de la humanidad. Nos es entregada una bola mágica y nos dice: imagina lo que quieras y lo obtendrás. Es un don extraordinario, pero somos tan primitivos que manifestamos lo peor que hay en nosotros, porque lo que llevamos dentro es otra cosa, no es lo mejor de nosotros. ¿Sabéis lo que nos dice eso? Ese don que haría que tus sueños se realizaran. Tenemos lo que se llama una imaginación. ¿Sabéis de lo que somos capaces? Podemos.
Porque nosotros tenemos el poder.
Un momento. ¿Estamos seguros de querer hacer eso?
Sí, estoy seguro.
No sé cómo accionar este proceso, Harry. Tú eres el matemático.
¿Qué tal si contamos hasta tres?
Jamás se me hubiera ocurrido. ¿Qué? Está bien, empieza. Uno. Dos. Tres.
and differences is time for everyone to join hand in hand. At last, now the world's beyond healing. It's time to change the world. As the one who knew in the past, in this period of our time, we will see before we depart this world, and what must join hand in hand to change the world from darkness to brightness, from suffering to happiness, from ignorant to the knowledge world. Change the world, we have to do it easy way. At last, we're happy and joyful, we shall like innocents. Everyone must join hand in hand. Gently close your eyes, relax, relax. Still your mind and center of the body, and look within. At the same position of the light we knew from the past. Change the world from the era of darkness to the era of light. From the era of duties to the era of the world. Smiles all around.